temperature. Nothing drastic. Just enough so that nobody will quite be able to identify any particular copy of an edition. Then I mail them back to Craig. In a couple of days, the postman hands me an envelope with five crisp $100 bills.
$500? Yeah.
You didn't think fashion sketch would let me live like this, did you?
I wonder. How does Craig get the books in the first place? Who steals them for him?
He doesn't know.
If he doesn't know, how does he pay this guy?
I don't know. But I did learn one thing checking the book auction. Kraft's been averaging better than $6,000 on the books I've fixed for him.
Oh, at a book a month? Well, that's better than $70,000 a year.
Precisely. So don't you think this is one book love you were enjoying?